Hello, welcome to Chairside Live. I'm Megan Strong.
And I'm Will Schmidt, registered dental assistant here at Glidewell Dental.
Will, you want to know what's going on in today's show?
Well, actually...
Great, I'm glad you do. So Dr. Chi is back at it again, and he's got a patient who has a fractured all-ceramic crown on number 14. And so Dr. Chi goes in there and he restores with a BruxZir NOW crown using the Glidewell.io in-office solution, which means...
He did it in one single appointment, Megan.
One single appointment.
He took that old crown off, refined the margins, scanned it with the iTero Element 2, and then designed and milled it same day. This is the beauty of the Glidewell.io in-office solution.
Without further ado, Dr. Chi.
For this case, my patient presented with a fractured all-ceramic restoration on his upper left first molar. The plan is to replace the defective restoration with a one-hour BruxZir crown utilizing the innovative Glidewell in-office CAD-CAM solution. In this episode, I'll take you through an overview of what this in-office BruxZir process looks like. Once the tooth is prepared, the impression is captured digitally with the iTero Element scanner. There are four sets of scans we need to acquire: the prep, the rest of the prep quad, the opposing teeth, and the bite. As with any impression, drawing excess fluids from the teeth and gingiva will improve the accuracy of the impression. For the upper and lower quadrant scans, we start with the occlusal surfaces to lay the foundation of the digital model, then rotate the scanner and sweep along the lingual and buccal to add those surfaces and any undercut areas into the model. Since the system provides an immediate representation of the patient's dentition, we can assess our preps and tissue management to determine if any additional modifications are needed. It's also very easy to add any missing areas if we notice the data missing from the model. Once the upper and lower digital models are created, the occlusion is established by scanning the buccal with the patient biting fully incentric. All of this digital information is relayed to the next stage of our crown fabrication process, the Fast Design software. The first step in Fast Design is to define the margins of our tooth preparation. When possible, I keep the margins super gingival so it will be easier to identify in the software. This step is straightforward as long as the clinical prep and tissue management are adequately provided. Once the margins are set, the software will create a design proposal that is tailored for that restorative space. All aspects of the design, the contours, cusp shape and size, contacts, occlusion, embrasures, they can all be adjusted to meet the specific needs of the patient as seen fit by the clinician. Once the design is accepted, I load the centered BruxZir NOW block in the fully electric fast mill to initiate the manufacturing process. You can see there's a very large volume of water that cools the block and burr throughout the milling cycle. When the cycle is complete, I snap the crown at the thin sprue connection to separate it from the metal mandrel. The residual sprue is finished down with a fine grit diamond burr until the area blends well with the surrounding contours. After a quick polish, the BruxZir NOW crown is cemented into place. With no oven firing cycle needed, it goes straight from the mill to delivery without any compromise in strength. If you'd like to learn more about how this amazing technology can enhance your practice and provide control over your restorations, please visit glidewell.io or glidewelldental.com. Thank you so much for your time. Back to you, Will and Megan.
Thank you for that, Dr. Chi. But wait, that's not all we have for you today.
That's right. We also provide free CE courses to all of our viewers online.
We do.
So check the link floating somewhere around this screen.
Boop.
And head on over to glidewelldental.com, where this week, Dr. Randy Resnick presents 5 stages of extraction socket grafting.
So it's time to go get your CE. But for this episode, we're all wrapped up. So we're going to say thank you so much for watching on behalf of everyone here at Glidewell Dental.
And we'll meet you right back here next time.